Upon arriving at his gate, a most illogical event is said to have occurred. It would seem that the door knocker spontaneously morphed into the face of Marlee. As unexpected as this would be, a typical Klingon would surely react with the disruptor shot to the hallucination's face. Skooja, in contrast, drew back in fear. A moment later, the image dissolved, and Skooja entered, merely shaken.
Kubak!
Kahok Kalakbe Kakashu Gialakbe.